I'll make the account good next week. I promise.
Dealing with pests.
I guess I never saw myself as just a fucking pest.
Well,
Today's lesson's all about humility. Tomorrow we'll try a training montage.
A training what?
I was just lost in an 80s movie fantasy.
Yeah, I can see you spend a lot of time there.
As much as I can.
So that's why you're here in Vinewood, then, right?
Maybe I'm here because I'm just an idiot. Thinks that imported palm trees are a good substitute for not really knowing what the fuck you're doing on this earth.
Jesus, man. You a good time, you know that?
I tell you what. Least I can do is buy you that beer. There's a little bar I like. It's not too far from here. Let's go.
All right, man. I'm following you.
We're taking my wife's car. Hey, Jim. I'm going for a drink with...
Dad? Shit! I mean, our boat going down the Western Highway. It's been stolen.
What? The yacht's been stolen?
I was trying to sell it. I know you didn't want it sold, but I need money, and they don't want to buy it. They just want to take it. I'm hiding in the head.
You're insane. All right, I'm coming for my boat. All righty then. Change of plans. My darling boy is in trouble.
Fly US.
Hey, I'll help you out.
New destinations worldwide. Travel like a real man again. Drunk and waited on by depressed women at 35,000.
Lesson number one. Don't ever have kids.
Hey, man, look. If I had kids, I don't think no parenting issues would arise over who had boat privileges and who don't. Shit, motherfuckers would be lucky to sit in a bathtub.
Shit, things that desperate, huh?
Nah, but, you know, shit, I was making a point.
Pathologizing self-deprecation.
What the?
Forgive me. Pathologizing self-deprecation. I know it well.
Yeah, man, but shit, where the boat at?
Little shit's been hijacked. They're somewhere on the Western Highway.
Man, ain't you worried?
About my boat? Yeah, I am.
But you can always buy another boat.
Yeah, tell my accountant that.
Man, you can always get credit for one.
But have you come repo it? No, thank you.
All right, homie.
I ain't your homie. I'm someone you want to impress.
Rich. Man, I thought you was retired. Why the fuck do I want to impress some slipper-wearing motherfucker?
Because I can still teach you a thing or two. Maybe help you open the door to all the joys that boat-related parenting issues entail.
So I'm gonna help you get this boat back, right?
Yeah, you are, my friend.
Nice try!
My boat!
Your boat's in a fucking hurry, man.
Yeah, well, we'll catch him.
Hey, what are we about to do?
I'm gonna get you close, and you're gonna go board that thing.
Alright, man, shit. Fuck it, let's do this.
Alright, I got a piece in the glove box. They give you shit, I'll take them out.
All that's cool, man. You shoot with one hand and drive with the other. But my motherfucking concern is I might miss the jump and fall in fucking traffic.
You said you wanted to learn from the best. Let's call this lesson number one.
No, homie! I can't do this thing from here. Get me close!
I'd rather you don't slip under the wheels,
hey,
right?
Shit. Hey, you want me to do this shit? You better get me close, man!
Stick on the hood, okay?
Fuck. Hey, steady, man! I'm not up here for fun, man! Just need a damn boat!
Come on, man!
What? I can't do this shit from here! Get me close!
Get up!
Oh, fuck this! Oh, fuck! Fuck! Get your ass out of here! Not the engine! Shit! Fucking engine! You got four lanes to throw guys at! Shit! Don't fight it!
Hey, this dude trying to kill me, man! Hey, ain't you talking to me?
Get away from it!
You on the wrong, fool, boy!
Nah, you on the wrong boat.
Disappearing over the horizon, that's all I can see. Franklin, would you do me a favor and give this kid a ride home after we fix this thing? I want to headbutt the road in peace.
Oh, great! Leave me with the home invader!
I'll get it done, dog. No problem.
Dad!
Enough, all right? Enough! Hey, Franklin, can you call me a cab?
Sure thing, man. Hey, I need a cab as soon as you can send one. Los Santos Customs, by the airport. All right, thanks.
Thank you.
Hey, so you do much yachting?
Not anymore. No, I don't.
Before, I mean, man.
Nah, not really. This little shit stays in his room all day, and I don't have many other people to go with, you know? I like looking at it.
Looking?
Yeah. You know, I come down to the marina, sit on the dock,
pour myself a drink, and look at it. Jacqueline. It'd clear my head, you know, let me dream.
Jacqueline, huh? Well, maybe you need to do some other shit to fill your time. Dream other dreams, man.
Yeah, sure. Whatever.
Hey, this the place up here. I know this dude, man. His name How. We gonna look out.
All right, take what's in my pocket, a couple $1,000. That'll cover it, right?
Yeah, it should be cool.
Good. So you sure you're good?
Yeah, I got this.
Ooh, I'm gonna come up front.
Get out and walk around.
It's okay, I can just climb over.
Look, man, I'm gonna get the ride fixed, man, and drop it back off at your house along with this dude. It's all good, though, man. You go and get your head right, all right?
All right, listen, thanks for today. Appreciate it. We'll stop back out at the house, we'll talk.
You see?
Show, man. Hey, sorry we didn't get your boat, man.
Yeah.
Come on, man. Let's trick this whip, homie. Slower than a boat. My mama's car had almost as much work as my mama. I almost ain't gonna be embarrassed to borrow this thing. Toy boy's gonna flock to my mama in this ride. Oh shit, that's where it's at.
Oh, yeah. Paint job. What up? This wagon gonna be sick, homie. My mama's car had almost as much work as my mama.
All dressed up and nowhere to go.
Slam the bitch, F-Dog.
Run someone over with that? You won't even
see it. Put some roids in its bloodstream. Juice it. Equals pussy.
That'll push the needle.
Or
the needle.
Maybe like penis in my mom's case. Give the lady some shoes, B. Let's get some sick ass rims. Get the bitch something sexy to sit on, Holmes. Come on. Give the lady some shoes, B. Let's get some sick-ass rims! Windows can never be too dark, yo! Tint these bad boys! We don't want no one knowing what's going on inside. Unless, like, the roof is open.
Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me.